our help, Guardian. Get out there.
It's Red Legion versus Red Jack. Precisely in the fight.
So here we go. Hope. Hope, hope. Gotta have hope. Gotta love the hope. Earth, like the, it's all cracked, the atmosphere, what is it, the ozone layer's all cracked, and shit's shining through.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all, and take back the city.
Let's try.
Vanguard fleet, Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan.
Oh yeah?
I was wrong to bring us here.
Don't worry about it, I got it.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this move.
Whoa. Right into the crate.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Oh, not impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, Guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center.
Okay.
That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
Nah, screw that. Where's the fun of being careful?
What was this place?
The Golden Age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
Almost fell off. Nice little jump there. Jeez.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Whoa, look at these guys already. Couldn't get my gun reloaded fast enough, so I just kept hitting them. Where am I? Oh, here I go. Get out of here. You too. Oh, man. Let them all come. Dealing with muscle spasms in my back at the moment, so that's always fun. So you might hear some moaning and groaning. It's not what you think, it's pain. But you know what? We'll play through it. It sucks when you're trying to move your body to avoid bullets in the game.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
Oh, look at this guy. You should have stayed swimming.
If it were only that simple.
Oh, look at this guy. Yeah, baby. Some people down here. Took you a while to shoot at me. I was reloading. You could have shot. Hey, folks. You all need to die. Come on. I was like, you're not seriously gonna do it, are you? He did. What guys? Don't wanna fall in the water, look at that. Looks like rough seas out there. Ooh. Makes you seasick. Where am I going now? Oh, up here. Okay. No, you cannot have me. Get off. Oh, man. Bye-bye, knight.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
All of them.
I've seen Eris, or Ikor, or Cade.
Uh-oh.
Since our city fell.
Picked up a power weapon. Grenade launcher or something. So you say you're gonna let me out, or?
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Keep coming, I got no problem punching. Oh, they're all below me. God damn. Oh man, bring up the big boy toys. Definitely tell I'm not using aimbot, that's for sure. Huh? Whoa. Yeah, take your time reloading that, that's okay. I don't need to shoot or nothing. Ammo over here. Let's get this ammo. So you want us to go inside, do you?
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Unfortunately, I know I got to kill these. Anybody else want some? What's that? That was cool. I was off the ledge and then just punched him. It kind of made me, forced me to jump back up and on. Yeah. Yeah, baby, no aimbot here.
Looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
I'm trying to. Come here, you. Well, you guys just want
to
hang out there.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Oh, I want to punch him. I want to do something with my grenades here, maybe. Throw my grenade and it wasn't charged yet. There you go. You can eat all that. Punch them all in the stomach. Scroll. It's down below, is it? Oh, we're going this way. That's not the way to go. It's over here. Not saying it is. Bitch, it's down there. Nope, of course not. Why would it be down there? Secure the control center. Okay. From what? I saw them. Oh, there's someone behind me, isn't there? You guys just kind of line up for me. That'd be just great. Yeah. Thanks. Appreciate it. Haha. Come on. There he is, huh? Eat it, baby. You like it.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
Alright, so now I gotta go in. Access control center. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go in this way.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I was gonna say, you're not really gonna block me from going up there, right? Okay, try it this way. Nice. Look at that. Ah, there's my Uber. What's going on, fellas? Take me home. Uh-oh. Where are you going? Oh, that was my ride.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all.
I bet you there is.
Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors.
Give us time. Give us time, Savala. We'll figure it out.
Are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
Something's not right with him. He doesn't seem too...
We won't last long with satisfied. Good generators. Wave energy converters power this station. But thanks to the Hive, they're in need of... attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes. I believe you can.
I'm gonna try. Okay. Riptide.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical.
I was voluntold.
Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Oh, what the hell?
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Take anymore that's screaming. Oh, you walked into my punchbags. Keep shooting the shell so he doesn't revive as much as needed or as he wants. Shell. I said shell. I meant shield.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah, please.
You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great.
Some new weapons here. I'll stick with the fusion rifle. The submachine gun's better, so why am I using this? We got a sidearm. Auto rifle's better than the pulse rifle, damage wise. I mean, these auto rifles are insane in this. Oh, yeah. Fight?
We We can see the wave energy converters
from here. Punch
your
ass across the
Sweet.
Floor.
Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Objective complete. I think we're gonna go this way.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Oh,
something
man.
Went wrong.
Look at that guy.
Pistons
Why can't I just
again.
Shoot him from here?
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Break
All
a workaround.
Right. I wanna check something, my shields. Or the... Oh, I don't have enough for that. Level 7. Okay. That's the one that you can duck behind and... What are you guys trying to do? Break in? Don't. Not nice. Oh, I caught something at the right angle in there. Punch him. Oh, let's mow some down. Get rid of these stupid shanks. I hate shanks. They're such a pain in the ass. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. Whoa. Set. Oh yeah, here comes the guys that I wanted to throw the grenade at. Woo! Level 6, baby. Keep them levels coming. We like them. Oh no.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, where's she at? I got my fusion rifle. Where's she at? Bring it on, baby. Whoa, it was a trap. These guys, they're like old men just walking along. They think I wasn't gonna shoot? Here, have some. Oh, what? That fell off him and popped his shield. Back here, you.
Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Okay. Wanna go up? Yeah. Aw, oh, look at this mess. The Hive are like a bunch of kids, man. Won't clean up after themselves, right?
Found the problem. Oh. The Hive have gunked up the pistons.
That one's done. How do we get out of here now? Obviously, go straight up.
Power scrubbing.
Power scrubbing.
But it's still pretty dark on this end.
Ah.
Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Ooh, I didn't think I was gonna make that. Man, these jumps are tight in here. Yeah, there goes the shield. There goes him. Oh, get back here. Jeez. Running from my punch. Ooh, I didn't want to fall off. God, this place gives me the heebie-jeebies, huh? I think I'm gonna fall off all the time. Where you at, Ponky? Where you at, Ponk? I guess you guys aren't gonna do much, right? I wonder, can I punch this stuff off? Get off! A good punch will do it.
Piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in and futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Ooh. Oh, shriekers, listen to that noise. Whoa, hi. How you doing, miss? Just wondering how things are going here. Oh, that's good. That's good to know. I'll just run in here for a second. Got it for that one. Let's toss that over there. Let's see what happens. Did I get any? I got one or two, maybe.
Going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said.
Cause I'm a titan. Objective complete.
Yeah! Powered back!
Nice.
Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Oh, got that swagger. That suave moves. Let's see. Oh man, wish my back would get better. God, it hurts.
Set up the secret base on a dry planet. Two more lost in side tunnels. Need to get some orders.
What? Sorry, I was just looking at a Twitter feed.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it?
Ooh, which one do I want? Thanks to you. ECDO feedback fence or
finally breaking ground on a counteroffensive against the Red Legion.
Auto-loading.
I have a plan, but it won't work without you.
A portion of your equipped auto rifles magazine from reserves. That's cool.
Evacuation.
Bruce reloads B with for equipped power weapons.
Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory.
Okay.
You'd be going in blind.
Okay.
The place has been dark for centuries.
Melee kills build up explosive energy within the ACDO feedback vents. Being struck by a melee attack unleashes this energy in a
devastation.
This increases the armor's mobility, allowing you to move faster. I like this. It really reloads a portion of your equipped auto rifles magazine. I use a lot of auto rifles, so. Let us see what we have here first. Garbage, so we'll be getting those gauntlet leg armor. Get rid of that. 5665 is what we're trying to beat. We've beaten it with that. Oh, look, this is pretty cool looking. Oh, yeah. We're getting our power up here now. level 7 for that hand cannon. I'm not big on the hand cannons as it is, though. Alright, so we're gonna buy these.
Pulled it from stores myself.
Well, that's no good.
Good luck, Titan.
New mission available. Okay.